If your foot is disconnected, we'll take an x-ray of it to make sure the bones are okay for reattachment. Following that, we'll fix the bones. Next, we'll fix the tendons, followed by the arteries and veins. Next, the nerves and skin will be repaired.